Gentlemen, you want to go to the foul line and face the camera, please? All three of you.
Ladies and gentlemen, first round of our eliminators, Wade advancing with 242, Roy Franklin, advancing with a 220, Ms. Mayweather, advancing with 188, Tony Nguyen, finishing fourth with 178, Cedric Crumpton for $100. From a field of 107 entries, we're down to the final three. In just a few minutes, we're going to crown a champion. Our champion gets $500, our runner-up $250, in third place, $125, plus a winner spot. Possibilities for awareness for all three of these blowers. Let's see if we get this championship match off to a great start. A round of applause for our final three.
All right, gentlemen, good luck. Just follow your letters.
Thank you. I out there, Ryan.
I was watching you, Jerry. You taught me how to do it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Man. Good ball, man.
Well, at least I made it work.
You did. He did too. He didn't miss anything. I was like, man, this guy ain't gonna miss nothing. That diamond red, I was like, oh, come on, man. One lapse in judgment.
Mr. Vince,
number 10.
Have a seat. Woohoo! Congratulations.
Thank you.
You said that was number 10?
Yes.
Vincent or Vince on the back of the shirt?
Vince is fine.
Vince?
Yeah.
A-Y-W.
I should have switched names.
Sure.
I don't know. What's y'all have it.
Right, this is the first game that's going to make the top.
Mayweather, 241.
Yes,
hit in the winner's pot. He's going to get a check for $750. Congratulations to all of our cashers. Checks have been delivered. I thank you if you haven't picked it up from the check-in room.
Occupation, sir.
We look forward to seeing you back here for the Midwest Regional and in 2 weeks at Liberty Lanes for a one-day singles event. Thank you for coming out. We ask that you please drive home safely.
Capital One. Mm-hmm.